Once he had to tap out. That's how you. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. Looking to be.
Knee to the skull.
Nice. Ow, that hurts.
Well, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
From what we've seen in her tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Okay, this is going to need some serious medical attention.
So damaging.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, Kank.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Man. Big. Tools.
And what a hard knockdown. Big time impact. Mm-hmm. Avoids the impact there. Got out of the way of that one. We're looking at complete domination here. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Submission hold locked in, and he's in big trouble. Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
What a counter that was.
Not today. Too fast.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly.
Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get. Avoids the impact there. And he dodges that one. Going to the top. High risk. Watch out.
Oh, he's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man.
F5. This one's over.
You're right, Cole. Nobody gets up from an F5.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
Knee to the skull.
The GTS connects.
He may have to tap out right here. This is not the position you want to be in.